Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am thrilled about today's video. This is actually a part one of a two-part video. We gather here together today to talk about one of my favorite seasons, which is fall. It's my second favorite. Christmas is first, but fall. I just love fall. I love dressing for fall. I love all the fall things. So I've partnered with JCPenney. I'm going to be sharing a haul with you guys today here on my channel. And then there's going to be a part two that will be a lookbook over on their channel and show you guys how I style all of this and talk a little bit about just sort of gathering together with your family during fall time. I know that right now it's just, we're not doing all of these fun gatherings with friends and things like that, but we can still make special evenings with our families at home. I'm always passionate about spending time with your family and enjoying it, but right now I think it is more important than ever. So I'm excited to show you guys what I picked up. And then, like I said, you can head to the part two over on JCPenney's channel, and that will be linked down below. And that's where you can see the lookbook and sort of how I styled and used everything. Be sure to head over there and check that out. Okay, so let's get into it. Fall is absolutely one of my favorite times to dress for. I've partnered with JCPenney many, many times over the last few years. I have been so honored to do many different campaigns with them. They're just wonderful, and I always find stuff I love there. When I go there to shop for myself or for my kids, for me, fall clothing right now especially is all about, I still wanna feel like cute, but I wanna be comfortable, okay? That's just the name of the game. If I'm not going out and, you know, all the places, I wanna feel pulled together and feel cute, but I want to be comfortable always. So the first thing I picked up, these are the Arizona Jean Co. boot cut jeans. These have a mid-rise instead of a high-rise, and they have a boot cut because y'all, boot cut is coming back. And I happen to like a good boot cut jean. I feel like it flatters my body type. And I also like mid-rise. I like high-rise. I don't do the low-rise, but I love mid-rise jeans. And now I did order everything online, which is so convenient and helpful that you can order online and pick up curbside and you don't have to go shopping in the store. I think that I might have gotten a size too big in these. We will see. They were from the junior section. And so sometimes I go back and forth with junior sizing and women's sizing. So we'll see when I try those on. But I did actually pick up two pairs of jeans because one of the things I love about JCPenney is that they carry Levi's. I love that Levi's are coming back in. They've never been out for me. Okay. I'm a Southern girl. And when I would buy jeans for horseback riding and stuff like that, I love Levi's jeans. And so I love that JCPenney sells them. So I picked up a pair of these boyfriend cut. So they're loose and kind of baggier. Again, I think I might've got my sizing wrong in these. We'll see when I try them on, but it's so easy to exchange if you do. Like I said, these are Levi's, these are the boyfriend cut. These are also a mid-rise, relaxed through the hip and thigh and a little bit of tapered leg. And they've got a little bit of the worn destruction look, which I like, but not so much so that it becomes a gaping hole after a while. One of my other favorite things about fall is light jackets. I like a jacket. I'm not a big fan of like having to wear a big puffer winter coat. It's not as easy to style and make cute, and I like how you can just really layer up with fall clothing. So I picked up again another Levi's product, and this is a jean jacket, but it's got the sweatshirt sleeves. I've always wanted one of these. I see people wear them and I'm like, oh, that's cute. It's like a comfy cute look. It gives you that like comfy chic vibe, and I really like that. So I got a medium in this, and I think that that will fit me well. I don't like coats and stuff to be too tight. I want it to have room for me to layer and put stuff underneath it. So I'm really excited about this. And then I picked up another jacket. This one is by the brand A&A, A New Approach. And this is one of my favorite brands at JCPenney as well. I feel like I can always find stuff and their stuff fits me well. I know my sizing with this brand. But this is like a green army sort of cargo type jacket. It's got the drawstrings here in the side, so you can loosen them or tighten them if you want to give yourself a waist, or if you don't want to give yourself a waist, if you want to keep that hidden under the coat, you can do that. So yeah, I really like this. It's perfect color for fall, absolutely. And I like that this one is not stiff. Sometimes these jackets can be very stiff and hard to wear. This one, as you can see, balling it up. Not stiff at all, and I really, really like that because I want to be able to just wear it right out the gate and not feel like I have to like break it in. Okay, now, also picked up a t-shirt because here's the thing. I live in the South, and fall has many seasons. It's sort of like fake fall, then we go back to like late summer, then we go back to real fall. So the weather fluctuates. We'll have days where it's cold and you want a jacket, and then we'll have days where it's back up to 85 degrees, it is hot, and you cannot be wearing a jacket. So that's again, but I love fall for layering because I can do that. So I picked up a t-shirt. This is again from the brand A&A, A New Approach. And I really loved this color. I actually don't think I own anything in this color. And so this I got in a size small. It's a slightly oversized fit, which I like because I kind of like to do like the little front tuck in the front of my jeans and then let it kind of hang out the sides. I like that it has sort of rolled sleeves. It gives it something a little bit more than just a basic t-shirt. So this kind of rolled hem on the end of the sleeve, and it's kind of got that almost cap sleeve style. Yeah, these basic t-shirts like this, so cute under jean jackets or under the canvas like army green jacket, with jeans, with sweatpants, whatever. It's just, it's comfort, okay? We can't let the fall outfit go unfinished. You know, you need your finishing touches. The finishing touches, of course, are a cute and comfortable pair of shoes and some jewelry, because you know me and I love jewelry. So for the shoes, I picked up what I consider a staple, okay? I have two other pairs of these shoes that I have purchased in years prior because they are so comfortable. The brand is Pop by EDL, and I love these shoes, okay? So they are like a tennis shoe, essentially, but you don't have to tie them or untie them. It's got the laces tied here. So they just slip on. The inside is sort of this soft, almost terry cloth material. And I got these in sort of a tan oatmeal color. They feel like you're wearing slippers, okay? They just feel like you're wearing slippers. Kennedy just got a pair of these. My oldest daughter just got a pair of these as well. And she is the pickiest shoe child ever. She's the hardest to shop for shoes. And I said, just try these, trust me. And she has been wearing them nonstop. And she said to me, Mom, I can't believe that I've been missing out on shoes this comfortable. She's so picky about shoes. She wears flip-flops all the time because she's so picky about shoes. So anyways, they are the most comfortable shoes ever. And I have them in two other colors because that is how comfortable they are. And they look cute with leggings, with jeans, with whatever. One of the things I've learned as my personal style has evolved over the years is, and stylists, like actual real stylist people talk about this all the time, having a third piece. So if you're wearing a top, a bottom, and then having some kind of a third piece, it really pulls your outfit together and makes it look more intentional and more styled. And so sometimes that might be a hat, it could be a belt, something else that just pulls it all together. And so a headband is one of my very favorite ways to do that. I love this headband. It is like a sort of black and cream with a little bit of brown in there. This headband is by the brand Mix It Hair. And I love that it has the little knot at the top. This type of headband is very in style. And I really do find that I prefer the headbands like this that I just slide on my head versus the ones that are a full loop, just because those tend to, like, I think my head is sort of like egg-shaped or something, because those, like, or cone-shaped. You know, you guys remember cone heads? Because I feel like those kind of headbands just like slowly throughout the day just go like, and they end up like all the way back here on my head or completely off. So I like that this, I can kind of control the placement of it more. And I don't know, maybe I just don't have like a deep part of the back of my head. I don't know. We're getting too in the weeds here with the shape of my head. The point is, I prefer this type of headband. And I really like this one. And then, you guys, these earrings. When I saw these earrings, I was like, yes, I've never seen an earring that looks like this before, and that excites me, okay? So this is by the brand Bijou Bar, I think is how you say that, Bijou. These earrings are like little wooden beads, so it's not a full loop, like not a full hoop earring. It doesn't all connect all the way around, but it basically gives you the look of a hoop, and it just has these wood beads. They're so light, so it's not gonna like weigh your ear down or be really heavy. I love the look of mixing in sort of these natural materials like the wood. I have lots of earrings like that. I'm usually like, I go all gold, or I like to mix in like natural materials like this. So I really like these. I'm very excited to wear these. And I think that they sort of, again, make something basic like a t-shirt and jeans, like just step it up a notch, you know? And then of course, a beautiful bracelet that ties it all together. This one is again by Mix It Color is the series for this one. It's like bangles, but it's already connected. It stays connected, you know, so you just slide it on your wrist, super easy to wear. And it's got the wood beads with a little bit of white and kind of pearlescent beads mixed in there as well. Very easy to wear, slide on. And again, it's something that I don't know, if you sat there and tried to stack all these bracelets yourself, that would take more effort in terms of like styling. So I like that it gives you the stacked look in one bracelet without a lot of thought. I mean, really, a headband, earrings, bracelet, and you look like you've tried a lot harder than you have. That's the goal of my life, is to leave the house looking like I put in effort, but really, I didn't, or I put in minimal effort and got maximum results. You know what I'm saying? And just in case you thought that was it and we were done, we are not, because fall is more than about just the clothing, okay? Like I mentioned, fall is also a wonderful time to spend time together as a family outside, just doing outdoor gatherings in your own backyard, your own patio, porch area. Fresh air, vitamin D, it's so good for us in so many different ways, mentally, physically. I know what a difference good fresh air makes for myself and for my kids, for my family, for everything. Fall is perfect because, again, we live in the South where the mosquitoes are. And so by the time we get to fall, the mosquitoes have left us. And so we can actually enjoy meals outside, hangout time outside, and it's perfect. So I picked up a few things from JCPenney to facilitate a fun evening outside with my family. Again, you're gonna wanna head to the part two to see all of this in action. But I picked up a cast iron Dutch oven, okay? I'm a big fan of Dutch ovens, and I loved the color of this one. It's almost like an ombre teal, okay? So this is by the brand Cooks. It's very heavy. If you've never picked up a Dutch oven, it's very heavy. I am going to make and share with you guys a delicious queso. Our kids love it. And then I also picked up, this is by Gibson Elite, and it is a serving set. So it's beautiful, just porcelain dishes and this nice black sort of wrought iron looking holder. So we're gonna have a little evening outside. We're gonna have some queso, some chips, some guac. It's going to be lovely. And then I got a really beautiful drinkware set. That's a mason jar like canister to put, I'll insert a picture here because it arrives today actually. Everything else I was able to pick up in store with curbside. This was the one thing I had shipped. So it's beautiful though. It looks like a mason jar with a little lever to pour from so I can mix up a delicious drink, put that in there for everybody. And then we've got the mason jar glasses to drink out of. And that is by the brand Mason Craft and More. And it was very affordable for the whole set. So I'm really excited to put together a fun fall evening outside with our family. I'm gonna get my fall vibes on in the wardrobe. Be sure to head to part two over on JCPenney's channel if you guys wanna see all of this pulled together into a fun fall evening. That's it for today's video. Let me know if you guys wanna see more fall clothing videos or fall styling videos or anything like that. Let me know down below in the comments and I will be happy to mix some more of those in. It's definitely my favorite season for dressing, for clothing. So let me know if you guys want to see more. That's it today though. I will see y'all again very soon.